For Governor Christie I feel pity. He can run a state or city, but if he gets angry it is pretty sure he'll know just what to do. But then my eyes get kind of misty to think gentle old Chris Christie might get so very pissed he could let loose an aide or two. 'Cause letting loose an aide or two is sort of like you do it and you'll have to cross that bridge when you finally get to